I came to Trowbridge 3 years ago because my parents live here. And when I finish school, then I miss my parents and I come to England. When I used to live in Poland, I never saw Islamic people. I used to think these people were a bit fanatical. And I used to think they only want to kill defenseless people and they want to come to power. I came to UK 3 years ago and I started working with these people, with Islamic people. When I talked with them, I changed opinion about these people. I meet Yahya and in this factory, and we work together in one line, and we talk about his religion because I didn't know nothing about this religion, and I was interesting. I want to know something about this, and he told me something. He comes from Morocco, and he's very religious. He work and go to college with me together. He told me lots of information about his religion. He sent me on email the Quran in my language. He helps me know and understand this religion. I think Islam is very interesting and strange.